This is all X people says is that playing Luigi's Magic. I just got the final ability on right now. And I just got the big heart, which is about 50 points. And I'm about to get Mario's Power Star in the fifth wall. Like I promised 4 weeks ago. Sorry about that long break. I'm not taking any chances. Wait, did I just walk past it? I did! I totally did! Dang it, I walked right into those guys. Here's my favorite part about this room. It's definitely that's kind of cool. Check it for hearts and money before lighting up these torches. I knew he was there. Damn it! Get rid of him! Dang it. Come on. Should be another Shy Guys somehow. I call them Shy Guys, but they're not Shy Guys. Two! Get rid of this guy! Dang it, missed. Myself. I need to get out of here. Finally! Get over here. Hallway. Mm-hmm. that'll get that ghost right up. Jack, get the dogs. Like I said, it's all about the dogs. So they spooked up. So calls to the that's a direct hit. Miles Pile Star. On Super Mario 64. Thank you. The key. Let's see where the key goes to. The attic. No, not the attic. My bad. It finally goes to the Wolfie. Stupid ball. That means it's on the other side. Gotcha! I still got plenty of time to show Wolfie before I end the video. Gotta get up there. Not bad for the 10th episode. I only got 3 minutes, so on my next video, I will do this room right here. But for now, gotta find that meal.
There'll be one each for you for tomorrow in the fridge.
Okay. There it is. There's the meal. I aim it just right. And see you in the next episode. And by the way, that was my aunt that guy saw in the background. So see you next time.